Ms. Goulding, 31, is expected to attend the royal wedding along with her current boyfriend Caspar Jopling, 26. The invite comes 2 years after the singer was spotted kissing Prince Harry at the Audi Polo Challenge. During the same summer, he later met bride-to-be Meghan. A source close to the pop star told The Sun, Ellie has stayed good pals with Harry and is obviously really excited. She has no plans to perform this time but just wants to celebrate her friend's marriage, Princess. Eugenie's also a close friend, so she'll fit right in. Getty Prince Harry has reportedly invited three of his famous exes to the royal wedding. Ellie has stayed good pals with Harry and is obviously really excited. She has no plans to perform this time but just wants to celebrate her friend's marriage. Source: the star, famous for his hits including Love Me Like You Do, has been close with the royal family for years and performed at the wedding reception of Prince William and Kate Middleton at Buckingham Palace in 2011. Ms. Goulding is expected to join fellow exes Chelsea Davy, 32, and Cressida Bonas, 29, at the Windsor Castle ceremony on May 19. Kensington Palace has confirmed that so far 600 guests are expected to attend the celebrations and 200 more will join them to party at an evening reception taking place in Frogmore House. Among the celebrities expected to attend the service at St. George's Chapel in the Windsor Castle grounds are Sir Elton John and the Spice Girls. Prince Harry and Meghan also invited 1,200 members of the public to enjoy the day with them in Windsor. Getty Prince Harry and Ellie Goulding were spotted kissing 2 years ago. A statement released by Kensington Palace earlier this month said, Prince Harry and Ms. Meghan Markle have said they want their wedding day to be shaped so as to allow members of the public to feel part of the celebrations too. This wedding, like all weddings, will be a moment of fun and joy that will reflect the characters and values of the bride and groom. In addition to the carriage procession in Windsor, they have today shared some further details of how the public will be involved on May 19. Prince Harry and Ms. Markle have invited 2,640 people into the grounds of Windsor Castle to watch the arrivals of the bride and groom and their wedding guests at the chapel and to watch the carriage procession as it departs from the castle. 1,200 members of the public from every corner of the United Kingdom will be nominated to attend by 9 regional Lord Lieutenant offices.